right there. Go.
I choose 5 times 6 equals 30 because I circle. I draw two circles, and I just count them by fives. And I got 6 circles. I choose 5 times 6 equals 30 because when I count by fives, it equals to 30. I choose that answer because the circles got 3 by 3 and 5 marks.
Let me just run it back.
Keep on talking.
We're done. Okay, we're done. We're done. We're done. We're done.